endlessly making me blush. Maybe sing to me, but if I'm lucky, finally our lips will touch. While we stare our eyes and go hush, hush. It was like a dream. At one point, I don't know you. The next, you're in my arms, telling me about the stars and kissing my neck. God, where do I start? It was the night of the 12th of March. No idea how I got this far. I walked right through the door, looked in the eyes of a beautiful girl with hair colored orange. Yeah. Fast forward about a month or so, I'm asked to go to a play. How could I say no?
But hey, could you pick her up before I'm ready to go? I guess I've only met her once. I'm not really a person she trusts, but better start now than never. Know what it's like to know the girl with a heart of gold.
Now it's mid-July, about 3 months that we've spoken last. Let's let a few nights pass, let's walk in the grass while you tell me about the stars in the sky. By the look in your eyes, I know you're feeling safe with my wings outstretched, blocking all the harmful things that come our way. You're not getting hurt,
no, not today.
Sorry, I've been too pushy, but if given the chance, I'd love to show you a real nice time. Even if it means walking around endlessly, making you smile, maybe be with me. And in that moment, finally our lips had touched, while we stared in our eyes and went hush, hush.